that story?
Man in light blue fireproof suit, center of Earth's core, discovered unknown species. When they died, a white beam of white light would take them up through the Earth's core in the disguise of a whirlwind and shoot them up through the Earth's upper atmosphere at such a speed that the souls wouldn't be burned and go through the gravitous atmosphere of space and land on a planet or star, and then they would live there for eternity or until the star or planet decided to explode. But through the duration of time that they were there, they would never suffer from disease and there wouldn't be wars or any other kind of violence.